Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain properties, few more properties. Those are additive identity, additive inverse, multiplicative identity, multiplicative inverse. About these four, I will discuss now. Today Sunday, no, so little bit time I have. And also, my children are still not wake up. So I have time. So now, listen. First is additive identity. Additive identity. If A belongs to Q, Q is rational number set, right? I am talking with respect to rational number set. These are for any rational for any number set we can, whole number set, integer set, okay, natural number set, we can write these properties. Okay, if A belongs to Q, okay, A is any rational number, okay, then A plus 0 is equal to 0 plus A is equal to A, where 0 is called additive identity. Okay, where 0 is called additive identity. Simple meaning is, if you add 0 to any number, the answer will come same number. Example, see, I took here A is equal to 2 by 3. 2 by 3 is rational number only, no? So 2 by 3 plus 0. If you add 0 to 2 by 3, then what you will get answer? 2 by 3 only you will get the answer, yes or no? So where 0 is called additive identity. For any number, additive identity always 0. For any number, if you take, that additive identity of that number is 0. Example, what is the additive identity of 2019? What is the additive identity of 2019? 0 only. 2019 plus 0 is equal to 2019 only, you will get, no? So 0 is called additive identity. Okay, next, additive inverse. For any rational number, there exists a negative rational number such that A plus of minus A is equal to minus A plus A is equal to 0. Very simple. Here, A, why we are getting 0? A plus into minus minus A. Plus A minus A will get cancelled. Answer is 0. That is very simple. This additive inverse. Here A and minus A are both are additive inverses of each other. Means that additive inverse of A is minus A. Additive inverse of minus A is plus A. Okay. Both are additive inverses of each other. See, that also I wrote here sentences. Here example. If A is 2 by 3, then 2 by 3 plus of minus 2 by 3 is equals to 2 by 3 as it is, plus into minus minus 2 by 3. Plus 2 by 3 minus 2 by 3 will get cancelled. You will get answer is 0. Okay. Very simple. You can take your own example also. Okay. Next, multiplicative identity. See, multiplicative identity. If A is any rational number such that A into 1 is equal to 1 into A is equal to A. Very simple here. If you multiply any number with 1, if you multiply any number with 1, your answer will get the same number itself. Okay. Where 1 is called multiplicative identity. Where 1 is called multiplicative identity. A is equals to, suppose I am taking 5 by 6. Okay, 5 by 6 is a rational number. A into 1 means 5 by 6 into 1. 1 into 5 by 6 also. If you multiply these two numbers, you will get the same number. 5 by 6 only. For any number, multiplicative identity is 1. Multiplicative identity is 1. You should remember, for any number. This is important. Okay. Now, fourth one. Multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse. If A is any rational number, then there exists 1 by A such that A into 1 by A is equal to 1 by A into A is equals to 1. Why we are getting 1? Why? Because, see, A into 1 by A, numerator A and denominator A, both are same. Okay, we can do the cancellation, you will get the answer is 1. Okay, now take the example, A is equal to 8 by 9. Okay, so you can substitute in this 8 by 9. Here, multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse of 8 by 9 is 9 by 8. Just reverse of that number. Okay. So, numerator and denominator same numbers are there. We can do the cancellation. Answer is 1. okay, the multiplicative inverse of A is 1 by A, and vice versa. Vice versa in the sense, multiplicative inverse of 1 by A is A only. Just a reciprocal of the given number. Okay, I hope you understood. Thank you.